Hey video creators, here I am creating a stroke logo animation. So, I have created a composition as 1080px1080px and importing the logo into it. Here the logo is too big. So let's change its size. Now select the layer and go to layer and select auto trace. Here make your settings as mine. Then, go to effects and presets and search for stroke. Add it to the logo. Here, change paint style to on transparent. And tick all mask. Increase the brush size. Set the time indicator according to the speed you want and add a keyframe for start. Then, come to zero and change the start value to 100%. Select these two keyframes and make it easy ease. That's all, here is the result. Subscribe for more, goodbye.